shocking video shows the moment a Brightline train slams into a car carrier trailer in Hollywood. The truck appears to have been stuck on the tracks when the crash happened, sending several cars flying off that trailer. Take a look at the aftermath of the accident. The damaged cars lining Dixie Highway near Washington Street and a traffic light also came tumbling down. No word yet on whether the driver was hurt.